I almost had my first Southwest Airlines experience today, but they delayed the flight by 3 hours. So I've got a very unique American solution. One of the guys has a private jet, so we're gonna head to Vegas to watch Cal State Bakersfield on the private jet instead of my Southwest Airlines experience. I don't ask questions. Americans have very unique solutions to unique problems.
This is the blue of Bakersfield.
The Front River used to flood regularly, and it made a lot of Bakersfield uninhabitable. And then they built that dam right there, which allowed all, like where I live, where my neighborhood is in the Kern River floodway.
Is it valid? Half a Bakersfield in there.
Half, yeah, Lake is a. I'm gonna give you lots of shit this weekend.
That would be a party.
You might have some rolls too.
Connections to Bakersfield through my family. These are my friends. They're a glamorous team, but they're a great team. We're about to beat New Mexico. I'm not really upset about losing $400 to Southwest Airlines because the Vegas guys were good to me.
Bakersfield were beaten. I decided not to go back to Bakersfield with the boys in the private jet. I'm going to have my first Southwest Airlines experience.
Despite messing up my first day, Southwest Airlines got me back to good old LA.